Hey, what's up guys? Coach Theo from FMU Fitness and Christian Men's Health. Let's talk about the burpee today. I wanna show you how you can fix it. I almost threw in the towel when it came to teaching burpees in a group setting because they get sloppy, they get risky, people can get hurt. And here's the three common fails you'll see. People just go to the floor too hard or they jam their wrist. They, when they go back, they sag their hips. And then when they come in, they have a hard time getting their hips up into a squat, so they round their back. Man, it can wreak havoc on this lower back. So I thought to myself, how do I fix this? Because the burpee is a sweet move, especially when you don't have a lot of equipment. It's total body, it's strength, and it's conditioning. So I said, all right, just elevate. This is the simplest thing you can do to fix it. Elevate on dumbbells, push-up handles, or a pushup ball. Take it up 4 to 6 inches, you take away almost all the risk. Because watch, now you get down in a good squat. Now you get back in a good push-up position, core tight. When you come back in though, this is the best part. You're up high into that perfect squat, jump high. So you land flat on the surfboard with your feet, extend at the top, and now you eliminate almost all risk and you can mix in this sweet move, do even a lot of reps, and it's still gonna be very, very effective and most importantly, safe. Look, we have older people in our gym, 60, 70, they can still do this because they go into a good squat. Sometimes they just step back, come in, perfect squat, and reach. So you don't have to completely eliminate burpees. So many people out there too, they wanna knock it and talk about how sloppy it is and there's so many form fails, but it doesn't have to be that way. At 38 years old, I wanna feel great. I wanna take away all risk and still get awesome intense workouts. Elevating, even just on dumbbells, one of the best ways to perfect that burpee, keep it safe, and keep your workouts awesome.